I am deeply concerned about the Guatemalan Accord, and I know that you are too. Freedom fighters must remain a viable military force until Nicaragua is irreversibly on the road to democracy. And I know that you share that conviction. I know too that you must have an agenda and some things you'd like to discuss, and so please.
Sí, señor presidente, en primer lugar queremos manifestarle que nos sentimos muy contentos de estar nuevamente en esta casa. En esta casa que representa el gobierno democrático de los Estados Unidos de América. También queremos manifestarle que nos hemos enterado con alegría de que la señora Reagan está saliendo muy bien de su problema de salud. Eso nos da alegría.
Yes, thank you, Mr. President. First of all, I want to tell you how pleased we are to be back here at the White House. This house definitely represents democratic governments, the democratic government of the United States. Also, I want to tell you how pleased we are to hear that Mrs. Reagan is recovering well from her health problem, and that really makes us feel.
En relación a la situación de Nicaragua y al proceso posterior a la firma del documento Guatemala, nuestra posición la hemos estado manifestando el día de ayer.
Morning, Mr. President. Morning.
I'll give her the mic in just a minute, but I'll say welcome home. And in view of all this, I'm trying to see if I can't scare up a little something that I could stay in the hospital for. But God bless you all, and God bless you all, and thank you very much. And wouldn't you like to thank all these wonderful people, too?
Well, I don't know what to say. Thank you very, very much. I'm very touched. Foster grandparent program people and the Just Say No kids and everybody else. And I'm very, very happy to be home. Very.
Well, bless you all. And I'm going to get her upstairs now.
Thank you,
all right. Thank you all very much.